Okay, so I feel like there's a lot of good, healthy clashing of interests that go on. What's some... Oh.
Give me this.
What's something that you guys agree on?
A lot, actually.
Yeah.
We do.
We're just ripping each other apart for the most part. They're like, they're not really in love. Yeah. Look at them. They hate each other.
This is a horrible hate-love relationship.
We're really good at traveling together.
Yeah.
We know
that.
Which
is super important.
It's funny because we actually do a lot better when we're on the road together, you know, because there's stuff to do then.
Yeah.
And since we're in the same profession, when I'm not going to school, then it's like the
old... Oh, you're in school?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
For what?
Yeah. I'm in business administration. I'm getting
my
master's. So.
Okay. See, wrestlers are smart.
Let's see.
We go to school. We get degrees. Newlywed game. What's her favorite band?
I would say it's her favorite singer would be Pink.
Ding,
ding, ding, ding, ding.
Did I get it?
Yes. Nice. Okay, and what's his?
Kid Rock. No
Correct.
Question about it.
Yeah.
Every day, all day long, he would listen to Kid Rock.
Bow to bow.
And we've been
Everything.
To three Kid Rock concerts, and we were in his music video.
What?
Weirdly. Not because
What?
We were like celebrities that were there. No. It was because we were just at the fish fry. And
Wait. A fish fry?
Yeah, he has an annual fish fry.
What?
Yeah, it's great.
It's great. It's like cheesy, corny carnival, and they have all sorts of music acts. They have like a old school Ferris wheel and like... different kind of carny games.
It's like a pretty good time.
It's a great time.
Okay.
It's in Tennessee. It's in Nashville. It's
Wait,
fantastic.
And
did you guys live there at the time?
No, we did it for our wedding anniversary.
Uh-huh.
So where were you guys living then?
Providence.
You went to Tennessee for the fish fry.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Hell
Both
yeah.
nights. It's a two-night affair.
Two-night fish fry.
And somehow they were filming a music video, and we ended up in the music video.
Yeah, at the very end, they filmed one of the...
This is like a thing we can look up.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
The song is called Johnny Cash.
I'm looking it up right now.
Just us.
Johnny Cash.
I'm fully shaved, too, for some reason. So I look like I'm about 10 years old.
I hate it,
And Maria hates
I
it.
I hate it. Because I'm a little older than him, so anything that'll give him a few extra years, I'm like, yes! As soon as he shaves it all off, I'm like, no. No.
We must have been dating for like 2 months. Maria met up with me, and I met her at the hotel I was staying at. And she was like, oh, what happened to your beard? And I was like, oh no, why? Do you not like it? And thinking she'd be like, no, it looks great. She was like, not really. I was like, you're gonna
She was enthralled by your storytelling. Okay.
All right, I am going to beat this level.
I'm going to... Welcome to the fish fry. Okay, Kid Rock, first annual.
Yeah, and I think that Mike was ready to just die then, because...
Oh, there we go. There it is. Look at it.
Come
this
on.
This is dangerous. Oh, I got smooshed.
Nice.
There it is.
Yeah.
Nice.
You got my Kid Rock hoodie on?
Huh? Nice.
Uh-huh.
There it is.
So, Kid Rock, if you're watching...
Oh, my God.
I know you got a fish fry this year.
The fish fry.
I know he does a lot with WWE. But if you come by that a day that we are having a show, Mike will not be able to concentrate.
Hook a brother up
He'll
to
be like,
ride.
Oh no, I just...
Get off the spikes. Get off the spikes. Jump.
I'm trying.
Come on.
Oh, God. No.
It's a life. You never were dead. You jumped over the life to die.
It's all right.
The irony of that is...
It's okay.
Very Shakespearean.
It is. I can't handle it.
Okay, we're gonna close it down.
We're so good at video games.
Thank you guys for being on.
Yeah.
Thank
Boop.
You for having us.
And what was it?
Biff Malibu.
Biff Malibu. Biff Malibu.
Biff Malibu.
So when we do like a Halloween episode, I need you to dress up as Biff Malibu.
Oh yeah, I'll come in with like a surfboard.
Yes.
Yeah.
Please.
And like a little sunscreen on my nose.
You're gonna be the Boop.
A lot of this.
Biff. Thank you guys for being on. Appreciate it.
Thanks for having us.
Follow your boy Austin Creed on Twitter at Xavier Woods PhD. Follow Boop on Twitter at
Maria L. Canellis.
Follow
Biff
Malibu on Twitter at
Real Mike Ben. Not at Biff Malibu. That might be.
But I mean, hey, maybe someone's going to make a Biff Malibu Twitter now.
Please do. Yes.
All right, perfect. Follow the channel on Instagram and Twitter at Up Up Down and Without the O's. Like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. This is the catchphrase. Most importantly, always and forever, keep it tight.
Tight.
So tight. tight. You can feel free to keep it tight.
Biff Malibu keeps it tight.
Boop keeps it really tight.
Yep, and we're done.